long by Victor. Back serve there. That's long by. Safely through to tomorrow's semi-final, and quite fancies milking the crowd as well. Marcus Gideon.
Those sort of antics that sometimes can rile opponents.
Suggesting he tipped the shuttle. An umpire.
Over there.
Error. Yeah, I don't think he hit the shuttle, do you? He's got to be careful. That's why the crowd are responding. A wry smile from the umpire. It's great that Gavin's...
Oh. One occasion, or was it two occasions?
Two occasions, he found
the blue carpet. Confidence bordering on arrogance.
Yeah, he's not winning any popularity. Okay.
made it. Enjoyed that too. That was a fabulous. Super smash. Absolutely in the middle of the rack.
Brilliant. Oh my word.
5-4, 17.
Oh, go the Hashem. Can't believe it wasn't called. Now there's an exchange.
Sanjaya. Oh my goodness.
That's outrageous. Deliberately missing the shuttle. But look how quick he is. Sukamuljo doesn't want the shuttle changed. Oh, this is all getting very heated. Very, very heated.
Done.
Now the umpire needs to take control here. Now. Don't believe what I'm watching. Fantastic rally once again.
Lee.
That's
Liu Yuchen.
Oh, that's cool.
Marcus Fernandi Gideon. So much to admire. He was outstanding tonight.
It's a great rally. Yeah.
Well, I deliberately missed that one.
Yeah.
Knew it was going long. And I know that does upset some of his opponents. Oh, that's long. Well, it's a challenge.
Of sight.
One challenge remaining. Six.
Yeah. He's getting annoyed that the Chinese players. What we have now. Just long. And Kevin doesn't like the fact that opponents are celebrating. There's a little bit of, yeah, quite right, umpire. Umpire deals. Unbelievable. Oh, either shot, it comes back across court. I'm gonna play it left-handed. Should teach them that angle of shot and variation in pace is very effective.